Welcome back to Fox and Friends Weekend, live from Talladega, where the clouds have parted at the Super Speedway here. On the next story, a professor at Tennessee Tech University is speaking out after his colleagues posted flyers around campus, get this, accusing him of being a racist, simply for serving as the faculty advisor for the school's Turning Point USA chapter. That professor, Professor Andrew Donadio, and Turning Point USA chapter president at Texas Tech, Gittle Scholes, join us now. Thank you both for being here so much. Professor, let me start with you. You're a faculty advisor to the student organization. Our viewers are familiar with Turning Point USA and their work. Some people don't like it. A lot of people do. Simply for being a faculty advisor to Gittle and others, you were called a racist by your colleagues. Why?
You know, that's a great question. I'm not sure why they would decide to attack the students and myself and create an environment that's hostile to communication, that's threatening and intimidating. You'd have to ask them. I don't know what's in their minds, but they're experts in language. They knew exactly what they were doing.
You mentioned the word threatening. I mean, talk about threatening. They went around campus and posted flyers up with your picture on it, attached to the word racism on a university campus. That's targeting if I've ever heard of it. Gittle, you know, you run the organization there at the university. First of all, how important is it to have that kind of faculty support? And then how do you react to the idea that simply being a member of Turning Point somehow makes you a racist?
I mean, it's been a crazy ride since the beginning. It's very hard to hear those words coming out of people who are supposed to be your mentors, especially from a university that you love so much. It's been very difficult. There's no facts, anything behind their words, so baseless claims. And I'm just so thankful to have such a supportive university and faculty advisor to where we've been able to tackle the situation.
And good on you for standing up. Absolutely. Well, Professor, there's a statement from Tennessee Tech University. This is what they've said so far. They said the university is currently following its personnel policy and procedures. No disciplinary action has been taken at this time. Do you believe the two professors that took you on, put you on that poster, will be, held to account for that? And have you heard from either of them personally? Did they ever reach out to you and say, hey, you know, why are you with Turning Point USA?
Well, to your first question, as far as what the university is going to do, their job is to help maintain an environment that's conducive to learning and work. So that the university has to do what they have to do. And I'm not going to speak to any dispensation on that, because that's up to people who have to make those decisions. As far as the two individuals, neither one of them have contacted me, and as far as that goes, I didn't look for this fight. I simply decided to be a faculty advisor for a student group that talks about free speech. I don't know why this would happen.
A faculty advisor to a student group that talks about free speech gets you attacked in America in 2021.
Yes,
you can't make it up. But thank you both for having the courage. It shouldn't require courage to do that, but it does. And you've both shown it. Thank you so much for being on Fox and Friends. We appreciate it. And good luck.
Thanks for having us on.